going to do something called the 1 minute sentence. 1 minute sentence is a teaching tool that allows the students to summarize their understanding of a lesson. It can be used at the end of the lesson or maybe the beginning of the next day, have them summarizing the lesson of the previous day or maybe homework the previous night. The 1 minute sentence, you teach the lesson as planned or the activity, assign the homework assignment. And then the first step is to give them whatever they're writing on, an index card, a piece of paper, with the instructions, with a question or what they are summarizing. Then set the timer for 1 minute and have them write a sentence or two that's really concise and to the point that is summarizing what they learned from the lesson or maybe the previous homework assignment. So remember, when I say go, you'll have 1 minute to write your sentence explaining the benefits of sexual reproduction compared to asexual reproduction. Then you'll share with your group, pick the best one, and then you'll share the best one with the class. Are we ready?
Yes.
Said? Go. I like that it is quick. It only has 1 minute. You can start the timer 1 minute and you're done. I think the students like the fact that they're racing against the time. They also like that it's short. They don't have to write a whole paragraph. They don't have to write five sentences. They can just write one or two in the 1 minute time period. It allows them, or it requires them to pick the most important ideas. They're not word for word repeating the same thing that they heard or the same thing in their notes, but they have to get it down to just one concise sentence. It also shows their understanding, their comprehension, how deep their comprehension is, whether they are just repeating or whether they are putting it into their own words. And so it gives the teacher a very quick assessment of their understanding and the level of understanding.